we know the word hallelujah is the breath of God, and we thank God for his encouraging word on this morning, hallelujah, that we always pray for one another, amen, for all men, glory to God, hallelujah, amen. We thank God at this time, hallelujah, we ask if you will mute your lines, glory to God, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you. Oh, God. Hallelujah. Blessed be thy name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Oh, hallelujah, God, you're so wonderful, and I thank you, God, even though we're going through, God, I thank you, God, for another day that you allowed me to rise up, God. I thank you this morning, oh, Father, for allowing me opportunity back again on the prayer call one more time. I thank you for having breath in my body, and I thank you for eyes to be able to see and my limbs to be able to operate, God. I thank you. Father, I know that we're going through a little something, but God, you're still worthy of our praise. And I thank you this morning, God. I glorify who you are. I call upon your name this morning, oh God, as we have made our petition known this morning, oh God, for the many that are in need of prayer, God. As we give all our brethren and our sisters, oh God, prayer this morning, we want to first acknowledge Jesus this morning, who is our rock. Hallelujah, God. Oh God, we know that we're not going to get weary in well-doing, but God, we're not going to lead to our own understanding, God, but we forever trust you. Father, we'll call upon your name this morning once again to just thank you. Thanking you, God, for who you are and the love that you give and the guidance that you give us and the protection that you give us, God. I thank you this morning, Father. Father, I thank you this morning, oh God, for all those that are on the line this morning, oh God, that you will bless each and every one of them, oh God, in a special way, Father. Oh God, I'm asking you, oh God, as they intercede for others, oh God, that you don't forget about their own families, oh God. Oh God, I'm praying this morning, oh God, that the children of God be not weary in their doing, oh God, that you would continue to give them strength in the midst of every battle, oh God, and every circumstance that they deal with, God, you are able to touch them where they are, God. I'm asking you, God, for continual unity, God, that the truth that you give us, God, prevail, God, and I thank you this morning, oh God, for just another opportunity just to say, Lord, thank you. Lord, I praise thee. Lord, I worship thee. Oh, God, just have your way this morning, oh, Father. We're asking you, God, that brothers and sisters will continue to unite, God, across this nation, oh, Father, that we will begin to continue to get on our knees and call upon your name, God, regardless of what we have on our plate, God, regardless of what we face, God, we're going to still worship you. We're going to still call out your name. We're going to still pray for our brothers and sisters, oh God, for we know that you can open every door that we need open, Father. We know that you're able, God, and we thank you this morning, Father. We thank you for a right mind this morning, God. We thank you, God, that we're able to speak words this morning, Father, because somebody can't talk this morning. Somebody didn't get up out their bed this morning. Somebody didn't hear their alarm clock this morning, but God, I thank you for touching my ear drums this morning, oh God, that I was able to hear the sound, God, that woke me up, God. I thank you for your spirit. I thank you for grace and mercy that found my feet this morning, God. Oh Lord, I thank you, my strength and redeemer, God. I thank you, God. Hallelujah, God. Just have your way, Father. Oh Father, we're asking you now to bless every young adult, God, every teenager, every preschool, God, and every daycare student, God. We're asking you to touch their spirit, oh God, in the midst of their traveling through this journey, God. We're asking you to guide their footsteps, oh God. Oh God, for we know that, hallelujah, the steps of a good man is ordered by the Lord, God. Continue to order our footsteps, oh God, and we know that we'll go on the right path, oh God. We're asking you today, God, to never leave us nor forsake us, oh Father, for you said in your word you would never do so, God. Oh God, we're asking you to cover them and allowing them to make the right choices, who the right friends to be with, oh God. We're asking you in the midst of our young people, God, our young adults, oh God, that they will continue to carry the bloodstained banner, God, that they will continue to share your word, God, with everyone in this nation, oh God, and across the sea, God. We're asking you, oh Father, that they will not be a lost generation, but God, be a generation that will worship you and praise your name, oh God. How excellent is thy name above all the earth and beneath all the earth, God. How excellent is thy name. Father, we're asking you, Father, that many of us are in need of a financial breakthrough, God. We're asking you today, God, to release those monies, oh God. Hallelujah, that we will be able to do the things that we need to do for our families, oh God. We're asking you, God, that those monies that have been held up, God, that they be released in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we're counting on you, God, to supply our every need, God. We're asking you right now, God, just to have your way. Have your way, Father. Have your way, God. Have your way, oh Lord. There are many people, God, that are in need, God, across this nation. Many friends, many people that we associated with that are in need of a breakthrough, God. Oh, God, we turn to you because there's no other besides you that we can turn to. Oh, God, we need you, God, to release, hallelujah, the blessings into our homes, into our families, oh, God. Oh, God, we forever give you praise and honor and worship, oh, God. Hallelujah to your name this morning, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Oh, God, I'm asking you, God, hallelujah, to replace everything the cake of worm has taken, oh God. Oh God, everything the enemy tried to steal, oh God. Oh God, I'm asking you right now, God, to release it back to your people a hundredfold, God. I'm asking you, oh God, hallelujah, that we need, God, hallelujah, the things that we could do for our families, God. We need businesses, oh God. We need customers, oh God. I'm asking you, oh God, hallelujah, to replenish those things today, God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Oh God, we are coming today in agreement that we are binding up the enemy, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, we are coming against the Satan and his demons, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, we're asking you today, God, hallelujah, to be a hedge around us, oh God. Hallelujah, that no weapon formed against us shall prosper, God. I'm asking you, Father, hallelujah, to be with us into every step of the way, God, until we leave this place, oh God. Oh God, I'm asking you, Father, just to have your way into the lives of Timothy and Trevor, oh God, and Shannon, oh God. Oh God, you know about it, oh God, and I'm asking you to bless them, oh God, where they are, whatever condition they are, oh God. Oh God, whatever's on their mind, oh God. Oh God, I'm asking you, God, that their mind be on you, God. I'm asking you right now, God, hallelujah, that you will touch, oh God, hallelujah, that condition, oh God, and that problem, that issue, oh God. I'm asking you, Father, hallelujah, to work. Hallelujah, work, oh God. Hallelujah, you said, God, that where two or three are gathered, oh God, we know that you're in the midst, oh God. You said our faith has healed them. Oh, we're asking you today, oh God. Hallelujah, that you will touch them, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Touch my son and my daughter, oh God, and everyone that's on this line that have a family member, oh God. We're asking you, God, to cover them, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Oh God, just have your way this morning, Father. Have your way, God, like never before, God. Oh, we're in a new season, oh God. Hallelujah, where you're calling forth unity, oh God. Oh God, let us have unity, oh God, like our forefathers once had, oh God. Hallelujah, that we can lean to one another, oh God. That we can support one another, oh God. That we can trust one another, oh God. That there will be no backbiting, oh God. Oh God, no tricks, no setups, oh God. Oh God, let us have unity in this land, oh God. Hallelujah, oh God, for we know that there's something coming, oh God. Oh God, we're asking you, God, to let our eyes be open, oh God. Hallelujah, for the things that you need for us to see, oh God. Hallelujah, in this season, oh God. We're asking you today, oh God, hallelujah, to grant us, hallelujah, the blessings, that we be a blessing, God, to somebody else, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God, I'm asking you right now, God, hallelujah, to continue to bless Apostle Tina and Apostle James and the Power Rhema Church, oh God. Hallelujah, that you will flow, hallelujah, like rivers of running waters, oh God, that they will want for nothing, oh God. Hallelujah, that people will come in, oh God, ready to work, getting ready to put their hands to the plow, oh God. Hallelujah, God, for we know that we got to go out to the highways and byways, oh God. Hallelujah, you said, go ye forth throughout all the earth. Hallelujah, oh God, preaching and teaching the gospel of Jesus Christ, oh God. Oh God, send men, God, that will stand on your word, that it will be the foundation for them and their families, oh God. Hallelujah, that they will not lean to the left or lean to the right, God, but they will keep marching forward, oh God, in the midst of this dying world, oh God. Oh God, I pray this morning, oh God, that you, oh God, will let us continue to have that strength that we need to sound the alarm, oh God. Hallelujah, that somebody lost can be found, oh God. That somebody sick can be healed, oh God. Hallelujah, that deliverance will come forth, hallelujah, to the feet of those that's bound, oh God. We're coming against those things of depression this morning, oh God. Oh God, we're coming against those things of hunger, oh God. Oh God, we're coming against those things of brokenness this morning, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, just have your way. Yes, Lord. Oh God, hallelujah. Oh God, we're binding up the schizophrenic spirit, God. Oh yes, Lord. Oh God, hallelujah. Have your way, God. Have your way this morning, oh God. Oh God, we're binding up the spirit of that drug addiction in the name of Jesus, oh God. Oh Jesus, just have your way. Yes, Lord. Oh, God, thank you, God. Have your way. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. I know that the earth cry out. Oh, God, I know the blood is crying in the land, oh, God. Oh, God, but just have your way. Have your way. Touch your people, God. Hallelujah. That we will be a people that will thirst after your word, oh, God. That we will be a people, God. Hallelujah. That will praise ye in the midst of storms. Hallelujah. But not just when it's going good, oh God, but we'll praise you all day long, God. I'm asking you today, Jesus, hallelujah, to have your way. Have your way. Hallelujah. I pray for my own family this morning, God. I pray, oh God, hallelujah, that you will touch everything that we're facing, God. Oh God, I'm asking you this morning, God, hallelujah, to make a way out of no way. I'm asking you, God, hallelujah, to open up the door that we need. Hallelujah, God. I pray right now, hallelujah, that you will touch those people that need to be touched in our lives, God. Oh God, I'm asking you, God, to continue to guide us against the fiery enemy, oh God. I'm asking you, God, hallelujah, that healing will come forth in the name of Jesus, oh God. I'm asking you to touch this old body of mine, God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Yes, Lord. Oh God, I'm asking you this morning, God, to touch my wife, God, in the name of Jesus. Touch her body of mine, God. Oh yes, Lord. Oh God, I'm asking you to touch her hands, God. Hallelujah, that whatever she touch, we'll be blessed, God. I'm asking you this morning, God, hallelujah, that you will shower us with your love. Shower us with the anointing, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Have your way this morning, Father. Have your way, God. Oh God, we're speaking into the atmosphere today. Hallelujah, that your spirit could continue to reign in our life, God. In every home that's represented today, God. Hallelujah, that there will be a sweet anointing in their home, God. I'm asking you, God. Hallelujah, that there will be a sweet spirit in that place, God. I'm asking you this morning, Father, just to hold, hallelujah, hold us. Hallelujah, that we don't react too fast to certain things, God. Oh yes, Lord, that we don't make mistakes, hallelujah, that we don't need to make, God. I'm asking you today, God, hallelujah, show us, hallelujah, with those things that need to be revealed to us, God. I'm asking you, God, to show us, hallelujah, show us, oh Lord, Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, that we will see, that we won't be blinded by anything that comes our way. Oh, God, that we won't be blinded by the speech. Oh, God, that the education of one that cross our path, God. Oh, God, but let us try the spirit by the spirit. Oh, God, hallelujah, that we will see who's behind that person, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. We're asking you to touch every leader in this nation, oh, God. In the White House, even in our local government, God. Oh, God, we're asking you to touch all men and women, oh, God. Hallelujah, that they would do right by you, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. That there will be no groaning amongst the people, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. Oh, God, I'm asking you this morning to touch those that are laying in the hospital room right now, God. Oh, God, we know that you're a miracle worker. Oh, God, but yet there's somebody moaning. There's somebody crying out. There's somebody right there asking you to touch their loved one, God. Oh, God, I'm asking you, God, if they will be done, touch them right now where they are, God. Healing come forth in the name of Jesus. Oh, we're speaking life into that body right now, that they will get up and walk, that they will open their eyes and praise you, oh, God. Hallelujah, that you will get the glory and the honor. Oh, God, just have your way, Father. Oh, God, if there's anything that we did, oh, God, on yesterday and the day before or last week or last month or before the year came in, God, forgive us, oh, Lord. Oh, God, forgive us now. Oh, God, we're asking you right now to touch us. Hallelujah. And we know we'll be touched. Heal us, oh, Lord, and we know we'll be healed. Hallelujah. Bless us. Hallelujah, oh, God. Oh, God, I thank you this morning, oh, God, for the blessing of another day. Okay, yes, Lord, a day of opportunity, a day, hallelujah, which we will never see again, God. But yet, oh, God, I thank you. Oh, God, I thank you, God. And God, in this day, oh, God, let us love on one another. Another, oh God, let us, hallelujah, say hello to our brothers and sisters. Let us wrap our arms around them. Let us shake our hand, oh God, hallelujah, that they will feel the love, hallelujah, from us, oh God. I'm asking you this morning, Jesus, to touch those that are in the rest homes, those that sometimes never get their family members to come by, God, those that just sit there day after day and have nobody to visit. Oh, God, hallelujah, when we go visit, God, let us just come across those ones with a smile on our face, God. Oh, God, and a hello in our voice, that a smile will light up the room. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God, we're asking you, Father, hallelujah, to bless our children that's getting ready to go to school. We're asking you, God, to cover that bus, cover that driver, cover them babies for crossing the street, oh, God. Let them cars slow down and stop, God. Oh, God, let our children see, hallelujah, before crossing the road, oh, God. I'm asking you, God, to let the parent be there to watch their children cross the road, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God, that they will get to school safely, hallelujah, and that they will return home safely in the mighty name of Jesus, oh God. Oh God, we're calling out today, hallelujah, for more prayer for those that are bereaving, oh God, those that have lost a loved one. We're asking you, God, to send your comfort there. Oh God, wrap your arms around them, oh God. Hallelujah, let them know that you haven't forgotten about them in the midst of their sorrow, God. Oh God, I'm asking you, God, just to have your way, oh God. Oh God, we can do nothing without you. We are nothing without you. Hallelujah, I do nothing in my name, but I do it in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, our strength and redeemer. Oh God, I thank you. Hallelujah, because Jesus is our rock. Hallelujah, I thank you. Hallelujah, yes, Lord, I thank you for your son's blood this morning, oh God. Yes, Lord, I thank you for the blood, hallelujah, that washed as white as snow. I thank you, oh God, hallelujah, for the Holy Ghost, hallelujah, that baptized our spirit, God. I thank you this morning, yes, Lord. Oh God, I thank you this morning for peace, hallelujah. Even though we're facing all types of things, God, I thank you, hallelujah, that my mind has not gone crazy. I thank you, God, this morning, God. Yes, Lord, I thank you this morning for all things Continue to touch your people, God. Continue to bless them, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God. Just have your way this morning, Father. Have your way, oh God. Hallelujah. Let us continue to share the word, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Let us speak the word with boldness, oh God. Oh God, that this year, oh God, this new season of 2020, oh God, that there will be a fire in the pulpit, oh God. Hallelujah, that will bring your people under subjection, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, that we're binding up every unclean spirit in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, Lord, we'll come against Satan. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're coming against his wickedness, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Oh God, release your angels, oh God. Hallelujah. That's been in charge over us, oh God, to guide our spirits, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Hallelujah. Have your way this morning, Father, like never before. I honor you this morning, God, because you are good. I honor you this morning, oh God, because your name is great. I honor you, God. I love you, God. Hallelujah, because you first loved me. Ah, yes, Lord. Oh, glory to your name, God. Have your way, Jesus. I'm asking you right now, God, for those that have lost their faith. I'm asking you this morning, God, that you will strengthen their faith, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Touch them, oh God, that their faith will be kindled up, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. We're asking you right now, God, to have your way. Yes, Lord. Oh, Father, I'm asking you right now, God, before we go, God, I'm asking you to touch every ministry, God. Hallelujah. That they will teach and preach your word. Hallelujah. Because you said in your word, hallelujah, that you sent your word and it healed them. Oh God, hallelujah, I thank you for the healing power of your word this morning, oh God. I thank you, oh God, that we're standing in the gap, oh God, hallelujah, with prayers and intercessions, oh God. Oh God, we're giving you thanks this morning, oh God, that we're making our quest known today, oh God, for all men, known and unknown, the brothers and sisters that we know, and the brothers and sisters that we don't know, God. Have your way into every project, God. Oh, God, touch every mother, oh, God. Hallelujah, that's struggling by herself, God. Oh, God, touch her. Hallelujah, her mind, God. Touch her hands, God. Touch her home in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, I thank you this morning, oh, God. Hallelujah, that there's none other but you. There's no other God beside you. Hallelujah, there's no other God higher than you. You are Elohim. You are Jehovah Jireh. You are Jehovah Nissi. Hallelujah, God. You are the great I am. Oh, I thank you, I am. I thank you, I am. I praise you, I am. Oh, God, I thank you. Hallelujah. I thank you. Hallelujah. For your son that died for us, I thank you this morning. For the shed blood, I thank you. Hallelujah. That death couldn't hold him. I thank you. That no tomb, no grave, no hell could hold him, oh God. I thank you this morning, oh God. Yes, Lord, I thank you. I thank you. Hallelujah. For your love this morning, oh God. Continue to bless your people, oh God. Continue to bless everyone that's on this prayer line this morning, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Have your way this day, oh God. Oh God, that we be everything that you have us to be. Oh God, forgive us, oh God, for stubbornness, oh God. Forgive us for lazy spirits, oh God. Oh God, touch your people, oh God, that they will want to do, hallelujah, that they will want to work in the kingdom, oh God, here on earth, oh God, hallelujah, God, let us not have jealousy on one another, oh God, but let us, oh God, hallelujah, work side by side, hallelujah, that you will be praised, that you will be edified in the name of Jesus. Oh God, I thank you this day. Hallelujah, for another one. And I thank you for what's happening on my future. I thank you for blessing our family. I thank you for the love that everyone has shown us. I thank you for everyone that's prayed for us, oh God. And I thank you for everyone that continue to pray for us, oh God. Hallelujah, God. We know that everybody in the four corners of this nation needs some sort of financial blessing. Oh, God, I'm asking you right now, God, to send, hallelujah, the money that we need, hallelujah, that we can save, that we can pay for our bills, that we can do what we need to do in this kingdom here on earth. Father, I thank you right now for hearing us. I thank you right now in the name of Jesus. And I seal this prayer with the blood of Jesus. I put his signature on it with his blood in the mighty name of Jesus. And we all say amen, hallelujah, amen, hallelujah. Come on, let's praise him, hallelujah, 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 thank you, hallelujah, thank you, thank you, hallelujah, thank you, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Robasi. Heresi kere robasi. Yes, Lord. Shandara robasi kere robosata. Heresi kere robasi. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Robasi kere robosa. Yeah. Yes. Orosi kere robasi. Yes, Lord. Thank you. Yeah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Blessed be thy name. Orosi. Shanarabasi kere robosa. Tarasi ere. Harasi kere robosa. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Yes. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you. Yes, sir. Hallelujah. 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 Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. We bless the Lord, amen, for another day on this prayer line. And I thank everybody again for the love and the continued praying for us, amen. Hallelujah. We've been fighting colds and sickness and body aches and pains and going through bereavement. My wife had lost her father. I've lost an aunt. My sister lost her husband, so we've been going through our families, but God is still good, and your love that you continue to give, amen. I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for just loving on us, amen. And thank, amen, Apostle Tina for just coming down, and amen, mother and father just coming down to share with us, amen, and to bring some food for my wife, and that was just a blessing, amen, just to have them in our home. So we just thank God, hallelujah, for just everybody that showed love, and thank God for all of you this morning on this prayer line, and we just give God honor and glory, hallelujah. If there are any announcements, amen, hallelujah. Amen, amen. No announcements. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Any comments? Amen. Hallelujah. Before we go, glory to God. Amen. Father, we thank you for allowing us to come on this prayer. Go ahead. Sorry.
I was a prayer.
Yes. Yes.
This is birthday.
Amen.
Amen.
Happy birthday. Happy blessed birthday to both of you. Amen. Happy blessed birthday, Elder Pat. God bless you. Amen. It's good to see another birthday. Amen. Amen. I want you guys to be in prayer. Amen. As many of you may know, that's on my Facebook page. I am running for county commissioner, amen, and I don't get into the whole politics arena, but I am going for a public office, and I'm going to treat it just like any other board that I have served on. Amen. To go in with some dignity. Amen. And just to follow the will of the Lord for his people in such a time as this. Amen. So you guys continue to lift me up in prayer. And if you know people in this area of Franklin County, amen, just you know, send a shout out to them and let them know that their votes is wanted. Amen. Because we need amen, a person that's going to have the interest of the people, not just tell the people what they want to hear, but actually work for the people. And we've already been doing that without being in office. But sometimes if you need to be in the seat, sometimes you need to be at the table to be able to make a big difference. And that's the reason why I chose to do it. Amen. So we're just praying that God will make a way if his will be done. Amen. For me to have it, I know I will. So we'll just continue to work and get those get the information out and hope people pray that people will go out and vote, because our young people lost the faith in the voting, and we're hoping that we touch their lives, that they will go out and want to vote. We know that the older people, the old folks, as they say, and the middle aged people are going to go, but the younger people, we're praying for them. Amen. That's the only comment I had. Amen. Any other comments or announcements? Amen. Father, we thank you this morning for allowing us to be on this prayer line once again, God. We ask you right now just to continue to be with us throughout the remainder of this day. God, guide us and lead us through this day. For those that are going to work this morning, God, we ask you for traveling mercy. Father, continue to bless every business owner on this line, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. And God, we ask you, God, right now just to continue to have your way in our life and our family lives and generations to come. And God, bless us in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God bless each and every one of you. I love you and thank God for everybody. Have a good day.
Okay. Amen.
Amen. God bless you.